हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट फॉरेस्ट कनाई टोकन। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो, लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वाइट पेपर, फॉरेस्ट कनाई इज ए प्ले टू अर्न मोबाइल गेम पावर्ड बाय इथेरियम एंड पॉलीगॉन लेयर 2। दिस फ्री टू प्ले टर्न बेस्ड स्ट्रेटजी गेम अलोज प्लेयर टू बिल्ड देयर ओन टीम ऑफ ब्रेव हीरोज दैट हैव all traveled from different realms to join the battle against the Skeleton Master. The goal is level up the heroes and equip them with unique and powerful NFTs to aid them in this journey. During this long journey, anyone will change other knights of the kingdom in the PvP arena for great rewards. Also join guilds with like-minded knights and fight in mass battles versus other guilds. Train the own pets and gain knights token every step of the way. If anyone haven't tried the game yet, feel free to try the public early access of Forest Knight. The Knight token is a native utility token used for marketplace trading, upgrading and merging NFTs, staking in buildings, guilds wars bounties, PvP tournament entries, blockchain pet evolution. Forest Knight project institution rating is 3.9 and this project audited by Seritic. Forest Knight token total supply is 100 million and circulating supply is around 12 million Knight token. Knight token is listed on Gate.io, MEXC and other exchanges. 1.56% Knight token is available on Gate.io exchange and 0.35% is available on MEXC exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 75% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.